Okay, in the above problem, price of one unit of your product is $3 and one box contains 42 units of the same product. If it is so, we have to find the price of half of a box. Okay, if one box contains 42 units and half of a box will contain 21 units. And it's very clear, price of one unit is $3 and the price of 21 units will be 21 times 3, it's going to be $63. So the price of half of a box is $63. Thank you.